Well, beauty with a purpose really is at the heart of Miss World. I can't speak for other beauty pageants, but certainly for this one, it is at the heart of it. And you do feel that when you meet the girls, you can see that they are coming from a background of wanting to help people, wanting to do their part, and being good role models. So it really is the foundations of why we are here today. And it's fantastic to hear about the charitable work that these girls are doing all over the world. We are really a global movement, a family that are trying to drive positive change in the world.
Miss World is so unique from any other competition in the world when it comes to beauty pageants, and that it's not a beauty pageant. It's so much more than that. We have sports, we have talent, we have things that judge your inner beauty, not just your outer beauty, and how you're helping the community and serving the world around you. It's so much more than just outer beauty, and it really presents the most well-rounded girl with the title, and I think that's what makes it so unique.
I think the true spirit of Miss World, and this is something that I learned after entering Miss World, is learning how to give of yourself in everything that you do. So whether it's just your energy or your time, it's always helping someone, because even if I give to one person, I think a lot of people, they look for it to come right back to them from that person. But the truth is, if you constantly give of yourself to whenever you can, it always comes back to you. It might not be from the source you expect. And that's, I think, what Miss World is being very generous with your spirit. So, and I learned that throughout the process, because Miss World put a lot of opportunities in my path for that to happen. And I realized how rewarding it is.
I think beauty with a purpose is very important in highlighting that this is not only a beauty pageant, but it's for the children, because Miss World's main goal is to help the children worldwide, and Beauty with a Purpose goes a long way in helping the children. And in Fiji, I'm having my own Beauty with a Purpose project, and we're collecting $65,000 for a ventilator, and so far I've collected $53,900. And so just with this Beauty with a Purpose, I was able to get that money, and it's amazing. I can't wait to go home and buy that ventilator for the children.
Well, the Miss World's Beauty with a Purpose has done a lot of charity work. They've made so many hospitals and helped out so many children around the world, and have raised so much funds across the world. And even in India, we have certain NGOs which Beauty with a Purpose is helping. And we in India do not consider it in a bad view. Miss World is not considered in a bad image.
Well, I think that's a very important point in this pageant, because it's changing the view of beauty, or the concept of beauty. It's not just to look amazing and have amazing hair, amazing everything. It goes beyond to be a good person and share that to the world.
Miss World, you can see already that it's not just about the beauty, it's about each and every contestant's personal advocacies that we can showcase here. And for me, Miss World is very important, a very important pageant, because it raises more awareness for all the people, for everyone here living on this planet, to really have a personal advocacy. So for me, it makes so much sense to also support this kind of pageant, because it's not every day that we finally can showcase our personal advocacies from our countries, and to also make other people realize on how easy it is to go out there and take action instead of complaining. Because for me, it's amazing to see that this organization really makes it work. They're showing that just by pushing other people, just by showing them that we can do something about our social problems that we are facing right now, that we can do something about it. Of course, it's not easy at the start, but step by step, if all of us can come together and work as one, I mean, we can make this better. We can make this place better, and we can show them that we all care for each other.
Well, you know, Beauty with a Purpose has been around for years, and I really think in this modern day that people really do see Miss World or pageants as, you know, superficial, and That's why we have Miss World, is to prove them wrong, because you have the competition, yes, you have the crowning, and that's the glamorous side of it, but it's just that one night. And throughout the year, we do more charity work and we do more fundraisers than I would say any other, competition like this. But throughout my year, I would say that I've done a couple of glamorous things, yes, but it's really about the money that you get to raise for the kids. It's about going to these areas and seeing the children, seeing that, you know, sometimes you need to lend out that extra hand and they look at you like they're angel. And that's really changed my perspective of Miss World. And I'd be happy to share this with so many people. And thankfully, you know, I've changed a lot of minds in the process.